got a special place for that. Just take a step. Youcanthurrylove's prep has gone extremely well for the Summer Cup. He's running the charity mile was exceptional. The 1600 meter race was way too short for him. And he came on plenty from that run.
Second, Charles or Youcanthurrylove.
He's prepped during the week and the pilot aboard, Chase Mijon, just gave his final prep this morning, Wednesday morning. And he was extremely happy with his workout. And we cannot ask for more from Youcanthurrylove. It is a very competitive field. And I think the three horses to beat is Pack Leader, Summer Pudding, and Cornish Pomodoro, but it's a very, very open Summer Cup field. But Youcanthurrylove from five draw over the 2,000 metres turfing stand side check should give a very, very good account to himself. So let's see how it goes.
I think Youcanthurrylove's going to keep on winning. Shot to Samanka. Shot five in your biscuit.
There we go.